playing for stream music. So what I'm gonna play. You know what I'm gonna play? You should give it.
You gonna play blocks?
No. I'm going to... Hold on. What the heck is this?
I forgot I did this.
I'm going to let you listen to it just as like a... You know, you should... Do you like this song? Wouldn't it be cool if this song was actually in Minecraft in a disc and you gave it to me?
I can't even hear it.
God damn it. Hold on. Why can't you hear it?
Why is it not work? 10 out of 10.
Alright. That work? Why does it not work?
I can watch your stream.
Yes. Yeah, listen to the song that's playing on stream right now. Hello, Jacob. Welcome. I'm trying to, what's it called? Subconsciously, convince Melon to give me a disc that I really like.
Yeah,
it'd be
blocks.
Cool.
Yeah, I have blocks. You want it?
No, I want the one that's playing right now.
Yeah, this is blocks.
I think you are tone deaf.
Here, I got you. Here.
I think you are tone deaf. No. I will burn.
It's on the island. I told you.
I'm burning this. You said you threw it on the floor, so it's despawned.
Well,
I burned the disc.
I did say we had three.
What? We had three? You didn't tell me that.
Yeah, I said it out loud.
Okay. That's not fair. Hold on. Where is it?
Somewhere.
Oh, Boxhead, welcome too. I'm gonna vibe. I'm not vibing until Freena Melon gives me a chirp disc. Do not read the chat, Melon. Do not.
Ah!
Don't do it. Where is it? Please. I've bid on 5 discs. The next one's 4 hours away.
I've bid on it, dude. I have all the money.
You're in my co-op. I can just claim it when it's done. Get outplayed. She stole all the 4 million in our freaking bank just so she could outbid me on chirp discs. This isn't fair. I've sunk all my life savings into this. I sold 31 enchanted eyes for this.
Get over to the portals.
Okay. What?
Hey, you're not even on here.
I'm in the hub. Yeah. Give me. Please. I'm begging you.
This is my response. Vander likes this.
Give me chirp.
I told you it's somewhere on the island.
Give me chirp.
Technically, you have twice the chance of finding it now. There's still 2 more.
Okay, hold on. I need to work out game capture.
You
Where's my computer
spelled
so
Incredibl
laggy?
Wrong.
Yeah, that was on purpose. It's because I'm funny.
it's quirky.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yes. Which one is it? Why is Microsoft Edge up? What the heck? That is Microsoft Edge.
Microsoft
on my
Edge always finds a way to open.
Yeah, and mine opens when I press F1. I don't know why.
But mine does too, actually.
My whole computer has frozen. This is all because you didn't give me chirp. Where is it? Microsoft Edge isn't even open. Why is it on the freaking game capture? I'm not game capturing freaking Microsoft Edge.
Oh shoot, my laptop's chugging.
Okay. I just need chirp. Look, hold on. Let me go to the auctions. If anyone wants to sell me a chirp disc, I only have $2,000. I'll pay you $1,000 for a chirp disc. Oh god, that's laggy. Ooh, okay. See, look. I bid on all the available ones, and then Melon's freaking outbidding me with our 4 million life savings.
I think I'm lagging, actually.
Yeah, I'm lagging too. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, anyways. I'm gonna keep it real with you, Minty. Stream doesn't exist. Is that true? All this time? For nothing. Where is it? I'll pay you my-
Go find it!
I'll pay you my last 2k. No! I don't wanna find it. Where is it? Give me like 10 hints.
10 hints? Bruh, it's on the island somewhere. God,
come on.
Alright, I'll just be in the AFK pool. Very scary having our whole bank in my purse right
now. Yeah, you should put it back. Lego looks different. Yeah, this is Lego, but like blocky Lego. Lego's blocky, this works.
Look at the candles, they're so
pretty. No. Jerry, I need your help. Jerry. My god. Where's, please?
You don't have any books in your chest, dude.
Never mind. Yeah, it's Minecraft gets really laggy when you start game capturing it for a bit. It'll clear up.
It'll fix it. So. But I thought you jumped down. Oh, you did.
You said we hate this spot now, right? Or is that like a different spot now?
You are a robot.
I don't. Where is it?
Just keep on looking for it.
I just want chirp. That's all I want in my life.
Honestly, technically, it's kind of easy to spot at a place here somewhere.
So I already checked up in the tree. Is it up here?
Oh. How high can you go?
What do you mean?
How low can you go?
Hack on Hypixel? I don't think that's a good idea.
I don't- yeah, that's, hacking bad.
God. Wait. Is it here? No.
Yeah, you go and, find-
No.
Tower up. Just to see.
I didn't build them a tie pretty high though. What is it here? Fishing minion, you see anything? Oh, Jesus Christ. When I play single player Minecraft, I mostly burn down forests and massacre villagers. Hell yeah, dude. Deforestation pog.
Where
do I go? This is. When I log on, the only places I check are the mine, the storage, and that's it. What do you want me to do? I'll set this whole place on fire. Please, I just want chirp. See, the fun thing is your internet's gonna cut out and I can quit chirp.
Yeah, I know.
No, that's strats.
Yeah, okay. See, that's why I just put it somewhere on the island. You would get it.
Okay, you know what? I'll just claim the one on the auction. I give up.
Bruh, right. You're so boring.
Wait, we're freaking 30 minutes late. What do you mean?
We're not late. We're streaming right now.
I said Incredibl. We're gonna get banned for putting us in the wrong category.
Yeah. Yeah, you're boring.
What? You're boring. It's been an hour. I've been fighting for chirp for an hour. What do you mean I'm boring?
Now I have to get rid of this huge tower I built for.
Nice, probably.
Oh god, now this is boring.
What?
I towered up.
I swear freaking okay, it's good. It's good. I was like, I swear Steam has to update again, I swear.
Why is there fire on the smiley face?
I'm gonna burn down everything until I find Chirp.
Well, fire spread is off, so...
That's why I did it. I'm not actually gonna burn down the whole map, alright? I'm not that crazy.
Are you sure?
I'll get back to you. Oh wow, it's already set up. Hell yeah, I don't have to fix anything. Yeah! Audio seems okay. Maybe a bit loud. Hold on. Aren't you guys glad we get to see this intro for like the 20th time in the row? Oh no, it's the guy. He's coming to kill us. Oh, just kidding. He's a ball.
He's a ball.
Oh god, he's dead. Oh. Really? Hell yeah, Pixar! remove the intro. I don't know how to turn it off. It just like plays and I can't skip it.
It's just vibing, dude. Don't worry. It says you were last online 1 minute.
I won't get rid of my taskbar. How do I go full screen on Windows mode? Okay, apparently I can't. Okay, I'm gonna- You have no friends online. That's great.
I have no one.
I'm gonna wait until you come online.
I am online.
Why is Ludwig playing the Fall Guys? What the heck is that? Who the fuck is the Fall Guys? Oh, it's just guy falling. Okay, that makes sense.
Get my message.
What?
Is this fixed me not being online?
It just says you have and then friends online. It doesn't even say a number, it just says you have friends online.
You have friends online.
Oh, I'm now, signed out online. Of friends
friend
in chat.
Now, online.
How am I offline? Why am I offline? What? Okay. One message. I can't wait to see what it is.
Can you completely stop the stream? I'll be back. Like, stop everything.
Alright. Everyone all right. Chill. Boxen needs to do something. Alright, Jacob too. Alright. I need to charge my phone. Hold on.
Miss that. Fan.
How do I see your
thank
messages?
You, sir.
Oh.
Hi, so full. Oh wait, I should probably quit. I can see you typing. Why does it say that I'm not following?
What? I can't believe it. Oh god, that's odd.
I swear I am. Oh wait, is it because I'm not in my-
What? Is it working?
Yeah.
Okay, nice. Hold on, I got it.
Assertion failure.
Where's my controller?
I'm aborting. Can you try it again? I had to abort.
Oh, yeah, okay. This is invite
sent. You mean client exited unexpectedly?
I can cancel the invite if you want.
It's too late.
Oh, Boxhead's back. Welcome. You can breathe now. Okay.
Phew. Okay, sick.
Sorry, I definitely wasn't breathing before. I was just fake breathing. Wait, no, that's still doing something.
Okay, well, I just ignored it. Who needs
that? Oh, great. Now everyone knows they're breathing.
Who needs an assert?
Melon, you are now aware that you're breathing and blinking. Fuck you.
You know, that sometimes that doesn't work on me. It's not working on me right now. So.
How?
I don't know. I just heard it so many times that it's just...
Back then, sometimes when I was like suddenly aware that I was breathing, I would just assume that I wasn't breathing before that. Like when I was little, I was like, what? How did I hold my breath for that long? And it's been like half a day.
Yeah, that's exactly what happens. You just don't breathe for
a while. Alright, anyways.
Oh, Jacob's back too.
Is there a soda machine around
here? Yeah, soda! I get it, because he's a kid and he wants soda. Who am I? Oh, I'm not even in the game.
Who am I?
Who really am I? What?
Sorry.
I can't start. It's not letting me. I think we have to- Oh, I'm in! Is that me? I can't move. I think we have to do that thing again. I think we have to friggin' can you... Oh, it can't escape. God damn it, it's just like last time. How did we fix it last time?
I really don't know.
How do we can you press escape? Oh, you can. How? Well, that didn't work for me. Am I just not in control of my computer anymore? What the heck? can you go to options?
Yes, I can.
What? I can't do anything! That's not fair.
Why can't I?
What did
I
miss? Nothing.
Oh, because I'm pressing the wrong thing. That's up.
We're just working out some kinks right now. Not, controllers set up. Yeah, okay. And then, change device. Actually, go to player 2 first and then change device. I mean, device. Okay, there you go. And then
all right.
I can leave now. I don't know why it does that every time.
What? Why?
Just accept.
Why is enter now? Okay, I'm.
And then back. Oh, I can control it now. Ha!
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I know these birds were weird.
Arg.
Sorry, mom.
Arg.
Arg.
Please be careful, Dash.
Oh, that's the wrong button.
Okay.
Why can't
What the
I
heck am I doing? You. What am I doing?
What?
It looks cool, but I don't know what it's doing. Can't hurt me now.
Oh, that's sick.
Oh. How do I shoot the fireballs? Oh.
I am dead.
Haha. Oh, yeah, I did it. Haha.
Oh, I was lagging so badly.
Sorry, can I hit that bird? I can't. Oh. I do like the auto aim on Lego games.
Why?
You good now?
Why can't I attack him?
What? It's a trap! Oh, never mind. Okay. That's such a bad trap, wow.
Oops.
I don't know what's happening, honestly.
Oops.
What was that sound? Did you leave?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, hold on.
I was lagging so badly. Holy jeez, okay. It was like a freaking slideshow, dude.
Welcome to Lego the Incredibles, the PowerPoint. Is it just me, or do I hear them? 2 minutes and 2 melons.
Hey, I was reading that.
Hold on. I have no clue. Here, you listen to it, because if I turn it on stream, then it's just gonna... Maybe you have 2 tabs up? Oh, I can hear myself.
No, it's fine for me.
Check if you have like multiple tabs up or something. Or like try refreshing. Yeah, I think one of us is enough.
I think we're good for just one of us.
Oh.
Why
oh my god, that's so cool. Oh my god, I'm so awesome.
Controls are weird. Any of this stuff.
Yeah. Oh. God damn it, I just triggered another one.
Oh!
What?
I'm just stupid, never mind.
Oh. What?
I couldn't figure out my controls and then realized I was pressing the button.
Alright, we just don't have this- just don't step in the- Oh, where'd the bird go? How'd we get up there?
The burb?
Yeah, the bird.
Burb? What bird?
Oh, it's back.
Where is there a bird?
God damn it. God damn it, Dash. Why'd you have to do that?
I don't know where I am.
You're- okay, oh, I have to hold. Hold on. Oh, you fixed the issue. Hell yeah, dude. Congrats. What do I do with this? It's telling me to do it on your screen for some reason.
I'm a freaking slideshow again.
What? I'm just triggering everything. Oh yeah, I forgot I can go through this. That was in the first movie. Let's see if I can give you something better to run on. How do I get out? Okay, there you go. Wow, this really is just laggy. Hold on. Let me see
if
hold on. I'm gonna close out Chrome and see if that helps. Let me see if there's anything else I can close up.
Hold on, let me switch Wi-Fi.
Okay. It took me and my brother 2 hours to finish this video game. Well, I... how long has it been since we started this game? What's our total playtime? It's definitely more than 2 hours. It's fine, we're just completionists. Why is he in water? What is this?
Okay, I'm back.
Hi. What is this? What am I supposed to do with this?
What is this?
Oh. What did that do? Oh, okay. I'm so confused. This what? Wasn't in the movie.
Okay, anyways. I'm still a slide though.
What?
Ah, bird!
Okay. Oh, I need Dash for this. Okay.
I am here.
Oh, I'm just destroying everything. I hate nature so much. Oh yeah, I need you to come through, by the way. Hold on. I'm coming.
I can't really come through.
Hold on. Get in. Oh god, there's snakes. Yuck. Alright. Oh, Lizbud, welcome.
Oh, hey.
Hell
hello.
Yeah.
Welcome to our very...
We're so good at this game.
Slideshow. Is it a slideshow for you, too?
No.
What is
Did you
this?
Do anything with that machine? It just said that it needed you. Yo.
I don't know.
Hell yeah. Welcome. I don't know what I'm doing. I should have just saved today for-
Does anyone know what we're doing?
Yeah.
Go, Mom! Thanks, Violet. I'm just gonna chill here.
What is-
You can do the rest of the game, right? Yeah?
Yeah, of course. Oh,
okay, sick.
I didn't know I could turn off the thing. Hold on. Well, that was easy. Why would they put the freaking controls right next to the thing?
They just didn't think about it. I am a slideshow. Don't you just love slideshows?
Dude, I don't know if it's my problem or your problem.
I think it's my problem.
Yeah, okay.
I'm the problem.
Haha, it's not my fault this time.
This one time.
Alright. We're so good at the game that it's spent us like- How many streams of this have we done? More than two.
more than we should.
It's fine, we're just stretching for content.
Stretching?
Yeah, stretching. I got it. Oh, Minty, how are you doing this fine evening? I'm doing good, thank you. How are you all doing?
Pizza rolls.
Yo, pizza rolls?
I want some. Wait, Box said, can I have some?
No thanks. Well, Liz said no thanks, so we'll take
it. Oh, yeah, so more for us, right?
Yeah, we'll take it.
That's how it works.
I just hate. Oh.
I'm just gonna leave.
Doesn't matter. You can always have more stomach space for Totino's pizza rolls. I don't think I've eaten pizza rolls before, honestly.
What is...
I don't know. It's purple, so I'm beating it up.
It just went out. That's me.
Yeah. It's not doing anything. I'm going to go back down.
Okay.
Oh, there's a thing here.
Oh.
I forgot that was a thing I could-
Check it out!
I forgot that I'm like a freaking magnet for literally no reason, even though that wasn't in the movie at all.
That just took some magnet. Creative liberties, dude.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Of course, yes.
It's completely accurate.
Did I get this one already? It's like, it's still shining. I don't get it. Okay.
They're all still shining.
Oh! Hold on, I need to... Okay, I'll just switch to Stream Manager on my phone, it's way easier. That's not it, that's not Stream Manager. Wait a second. Bum-bum-bum. Oh, Lizbud, thank you for following! Welcome to the channel. Hey! Why is there a soccer ball here? Oh, there's more stuff here, that's why.
Yeah, let's play soccer.
No.
I can't play as a slideshow, never mind. Do we get money for scaring the chickens?
Who's paying us to scare the chickens?
I'm gonna be a millionaire, dude.
So is paying us to scare the chickens. Oh, as the advertiser, I'm going to ask you both to unfollow and follow. I don't think that's how it works. I'm going to be honest, Jacob. I don't think that's how it works. What is- Oh, I think you're supposed to go up
there? Yeah.
Or are you supposed to- Oh yeah, because the track, I forgot.
Yeah.
You're the five head here, I'm just here waiting for the game to let me play Reflux again. 2, 1, go! Yeah! Oh, jeez.
That was so extra.
Hell yeah.
So annoying.
That was so extra.
Yeah.
I'm
funny, but I ain't that funny. That's not true. Boxhead is the funniest one here.
Yeah. That's for sure.
Why is there a fishing rod? Can we go fishing? Oh yeah, fishing!
You're gonna get the chirp music.
The mom's gonna fish. Hold on. Sorry, kids, I gotta fish. I don't care about dad anymore.
It's time for din din.
Dad's been fishing for too long. It's my turn now. Oh, what? I wanted to fish. I didn't want it.
Oh, yeah, soggy breath. Welcome. That's not fishing.
Oh, yeah, soggy, welcome. Oh. Okay. That's not fishing. You're right, it's not fishing. What the heck? I've been scammed.
I don't know about you, but that don't...
I love this so much.
Every time. This reminds me of, like, something that would be on, like, Adventure Time or something.
Imagine how painful
this is. Watch, I'm
gonna
fail at this so many times.
It's fine, the AI terrified. Can do it so you can too. The AI is dumb. Okay. You got this. I believe in you. Imagine how painful this is for Elastigirl. Is stretching painful for her? We never asked this. Oh my god, that was such a trick
Did
shot.
Did I just sit down? Yo, I'm so good at this
Hell
game.
Yeah.
Oh, look! Friend!
Oh. Please, I'm a good mob. I'm mob to other people. I don't think I need a mod right now.
Dude,
what are you?
Dude, come over here.
Okay, I think you're almost dead. You are. You're on half heart.
Doesn't matter. Come over here.
Hold on, I'm feeding stuff up.
Friend, I'm gonna name you Peter.
Oh, you beat up his blanket. That's so cool.
Look at Peter. He's so happy.
Looks like he's just talking
to himself though.
Beating up the blanket.
I think Peter's schizophrenic.
Not me, that wasn't me.
I need to get in there and find out where we are. Bye. Can you help us get
get past the lasers? Mari on it. Maybe it's an alien spaceship. Way ahead of you, Mom.
Yeah. I trust her with my life. The one time Liz was only hanging off a cliff, she offered me some food. Don't think it's aliens, though. Regardless, we have to find a way in. Got one vouch.
Please.
It's the one with all the broken windows.
And then I said, why the long face?
Oh, shut up. No. Don't even.
Yep, skipping work has never been this sweet.
It's the boss!
No, it's worse.
The boss?
It's an angry
the boss.
The boss.
Gotta love the slideshow.
The boss. How do I make the freaking activity feed smaller? Dude, the phone layout is so whack.
No! Actually, wait. Can I read? No, okay, never mind.
I'm going to kill my sister.
God damn it!
She's running away. Oh, I just killed Peter. Sorry. Oh, I just killed my sister too. Alright. I am now on the wanted list.
Peter! Why'd you have to
Boxhead is my homie,
Peter?
But not just a homie, but a homie to the part of the homie. But blood was carrying oxygen around the body.
What am I supposed to be doing?
No.
Oh, over here.
What? Boxhead's not. Jacob, why would you do that? I don't know what I'm supposed to- I don't know why there's snakes here.
Oh,
I
kill
snakes. Hold on.
Stop murdering everything!
They won't die!
Yay!
God damn it.
Oh, I had half a heart.
Why is Violet just going in there? Jesus Christ, dude, chill!
It's me!
Oh, it's you. Jesus Christ, chill.
Gotta keep going, dude. We're superheroes. Can't just be a slideshow forever.
Are you still slideshowing?
Yeah, I don't know what's happening.
Oh, that's great. I think you should. Honestly, I don't know what you should do. Fix the Wi-Fi.
Fix the Wi-Fi. Yeah, that'll.
Yo, wait, is that Joker emote? I don't know. I can't tell. I think that is. Yo.
I'm gonna delete the screenshots.
Why is their laundry hanging up there? Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna destroy their laundry. Why can't I destroy their laundry? That's not fair.
They're indestructible.
Oh, it is a Joker emote. Hell yeah. I didn't know I could just tap.
Well, it might save money on the electricity bill.
Hamster wheel! What are you doing?
I'm trying to see if I can delete anything.
Oh. I think that's your Wi-Fi, not your, like, computer.
Okay, but my Wi-Fi ain't usually like.
Let go of the Incredibles. It's just too high performance for your laptop.
It's too much for my laptop. Maybe I should get a PC computer. You know what? Maybe I should take my dad on the offer of getting a PC. Why are there balls?
I don't know
on
what I'm for. Please don't say that. What am I supposed to be doing? I ran the hamster wheel. I think I broke the hamster wheel, honestly. Now the laundry is shaking.
I can fit.
Why is the laundry shaking?
I got this.
The laundry is shaking, dude.
I don't think that's the laundry.
The laundry is shaking.
I don't know about you, but that don't seem like the laundry. There's a problem connecting to the server.
Oh, wait! No! Wait! Alright. It's fine. Okay, I can just take over. It's alright. Cringe ass Nene baby is gone. He got drafted. What?
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 How? Oh god, she's high.
I can't see anything.
All my months of playing Skywars has finally paid off. I am PvP pro.
Oh!
Dash. Dash, you're underground. You're not the one fighting. Shut up. Why am I fighting a barbecue? Was that a freaking grill? Why are we fighting grill? He's committed crimes against humanity. Oh god. They're fighting in the chat. I can't keep up.
Oh god, no. Oh jeez.
I can't put the chat on my friend's screen as an overlay. Because then it just covers my side of the screen. Money! I feel like we're just destroying nature for money and...
Illuminati.
I am all- fishing!
Ah!
Sorry, I was so excited about fishing, I just went in there myself. I just grabbed the fish with my bare hands, it's alright. I'm swimming against the current. How do I get that money? Hold on. Do I just die? How do I get up? Oh, there it is. It's over here. Minty death is not an emote. Don't ruin the good Minty brand, please.
Minty death.
How do I go around? How do I... Oh, we just had to punch it. Fishing! Hey, fish! Oh, that's not fish.
You actually went fishing.
That's not fish. Go fishing. Yeah, this is how you fish. You just punch the freaking fishing rod and it fishes for you. What is that? That freaking jetpack? Oh, it's a life vest. Who wants the life vest?
Eh.
Haha, you can't get it.
That didn't work.
Go fishing!
I am here. Wait, I'm gonna see you.
Wait, where are your emotes? It's, I only have better TTV emotes. We made one on stream. Fishing!
Can you fish me up? No.
Okay. I'm guessing this isn't gonna do anything. Just a wild guess, but I don't think this is gonna do anything.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am sure. It's just the friggin'. I don't know how to. God damn it. Spider, get away! Yuck.
I thought that was a crab! I thought these were crabs for so long!
Oh, they're spiders. Crabs don't look like that, do they?
They're red!
Yeah, but there's red spiders. Why are you running me over?
I'm trying to get this!
This is treason!
Oh yeah, it is a spider.
What am I supposed to be doing, by the way? Can Dash run on this? Oh, he can. Oh, never mind, he can't.
Ah! I didn't mean to do that.
Whoa!
Oh, I can get on here.
Okay, where are we supposed to be going, by the way? Oh.
Holy Jesus!
Yo, you just freaking rushed through that. Why'd they put Finding Nemo stuff in here? I still don't get it.
I don't know.
They put Dory as a character in this game. Oh, it's alright, you can do it. Your father got himself into it.
Finally. Can we rest now? We need to get to higher ground. We can't risk being spotted. You guys aren't even here.
Hey, how do I even get there, though? That's the problem.
Yeah, I just kept on jumping.
Jump. Oh, that's easy. What? What the heck? This is such a weird, like...
Oh, come on, hurry up.
This is such a weird mechanic for an Incredibles game for the answer just to be jump. That's so
weird.
Yeah,
just jump. Just jump. That's all you gotta do. Stop those monorails coming past. Ah! People!
Oh. I'm activating my freaking power. Oh. Yeah, Incredibl. I just beat up everything in the room.
Yeah!
Money!
Lula!
Also disappearing? No! Okay, so we gotta destroy the monorail.
I can't even get any of the money because you're like whizzing past me.
Yeah. Here, I got more money. You have 153,000. I'm rich.
It's coming down. I'm yelling timber.
That's copyrighted. Poof! Oh, ah, boof! Boof! It says boof!
Where?
Dash, he just said it went down on the ground like boof. Get fucking boofed. Hell yeah!
I can't fight when everything's a slideshow.
It's alright, I'll do it for you. There you go. Good job. Oh, there's still one dude. I died. Can you pick up my money? There's like 2,000 there.
Pew, 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 pew. Oh, over there. What are you doing?
What? I'm just taking a dip, alright? Oh, and then this like- oh. Hold on. She's still in the water.
Oh, damn it.
She's still there, just chilling in the water this whole time. I can't go though. I can't walk on the water. Yeah, she can't. Okay, well, now what?
What? How? Going back.
How?
I'm coming, Mom. Hold on, I'm coming.
I don't think. Yeah, she can't get in the freaking thing though. You know?
Goddamn.
Hold on, let me see if I can. Oh, I can! Hell yeah, let's go! I didn't know that. Let's go!
I can't.
Elastigirl's jumping as if she's doing something.
We'll get there eventually.
Oh, sorry.
Come on. We got this. Just a little bit further. Just a tad bit. Come on, we got this. All right, now get out.
Damn. Oh yeah. Oh my god, it's so slow. Okay. Whee! Ew.
Why?
I'm always just disgusted whenever Elastigirl changes form. Imagine a human doing that in real life.
Why are these so not slideshowy?
Because it's a cutscene. They just really want you to look at the cutscenes. It's the most important part of the game. That's why we haven't been, we've been talking over, most of them this whole time. I don't even know what they were talking about.
I don't know either. It's not important. It's never important.
Boxhead will have one emote, and it's just a box. Yes.
And then Soggy Breath just screams Roach.
No, Roach
and
is-
And then Goose.
Yeah, those both are emotes. They don't show up on the- They don't show up on phone.
Oh, yeah.
Roach. Ew.
What?
Huh? Ew!
What? What?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing. There's nothing wrong with this game at all.
What?
There's nothing wrong. There's
why?
Nothing wrong. No, it's fine.
What?
There's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong.
Why? What? Huh? Oh, rip.
She's gonna get punched. Hell yeah, punch her! Oh. What a scam.
Identification, please.
Hey, Violet! What?
Voice key incorrect.
Voice key incorrect.
Beat up the bird. Just beat it up. It's not that hard. Just beat up the freaking bird. Beat up the bird.
Oh, it's a slideshow again.
Hell yeah.
It's a cult.
Why he did it like that?
Doing the ritual.
Oh god. You ever seen the freaking documentaries where they show the bird doing their mating dance? We've already been doing this whole game. What do you mean?
Yeah. What are you talking about?
Storytelling in this game is off the charts. In terms
it's
of how
bad.
Bonkers it is. Who's controlling this? It's just you.
Wait, it's you.
No, I can't do anything right now. You're Dash.
Oh, you're.
Okay, well, have fun. I'm just gonna lean back and relax.
Hey, you need
then.
To help me. You're the one that's aiming something.
No. Okay, fine. What am I supposed to do? Do I just... There you go. Oh, okay. Ooh, yeah!
That was too close.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yes, yeah, so close.
But the thing is, even if any of these hit us, we have the force field, right? Like yeah! Can't do anything.
Sure.
Imagine not having a force field.
Imagine.
Where's my freaking aimer? I can't do anything right now. Oh. I can't hit them. Ah, take that!
You're not trying hard
violence
enough.
Violence in my bully. Video game. Yeah, kids' names these days are weird, dude. There's too much violence. Die. Hell yeah, die!
Yeah, but how about a little less close next time?
Hey, I'm just...
Whoa! Is your force field still holding up? Yes, I'm fine. Just keep running.
Just keep running, just keep yeah. running.
Like wait, Ellen from Ellen once said, just keep running. Yeah, try and dodge their attacks. I cannot keep
how
this up
I,
forever.
How am I supposed
come on, man,
to
just
dodge
their
right
attacks.
Next to me.
Just dodge their attacks. I can't keep this up forever.
How?
Why was your stream muted okay. there? What's that?
Perfectly cut out stream. Dream? Dream. What I meant.
Let's fucking go!
Wee! Oh, more.
Oh, checkpoint. Awesome. We can just end here.
Oh, I can jump!
Wait, I can't aim when you do that. Wait, hold on! Don't do that. Oh, I can freaking.
Dude, you need to move your thing.
No, it'll run in there someday.
This is sick.
We're really just destroying the beautiful landscape, huh? I do like that. Deforestation is
pug. Ah, little Burbie.
Haha.
The little Burbie.
Hell yeah, blow up.
Oh god, what happened to the eye?
It's on fire, why is it not blowing up? Hell yeah!
Annoying robot bird, you're going down! You're going down!
Take my button mashing skills! Hell yeah, auto aim!
Aim bot!
This really is...
Ah!
None of my shots are doing anything, by the way.
Yeah, they're doing something. You just have to believe.
Okay, fine. But they're force fields. We could technically like set like a force field around them, and then they'll just run into it. Right?
You're so right.
My arms are tired. I hope the parrot
the
just deals with that guy. God damn it, there's more.
The burb! Is that us? I can't tell, it's a slideshow still.
Oh.
But, we can pick up our parents?
Right. No, we just ran them over. Imagine having that freaking thing. That'd be so cool. You can just like, freaking point at the fridge. And then
I'm sorry, what?
You know the freaking thing that he has that like freezes people?
Yeah, but the fridge?
Yeah. You use it to get stuff, you know? That'd be so cool. God damn it!
Damn.
Ah yes, Edna.
Edna mode. Hell yeah. Oh, 91.5.
That sucks.
Gah. Wait, that's not J. I mean J.
I guess I didn't destroy the environment enough. I'm sorry.
Damn. We didn't deforestation, bro. Wait, I thought... Never mind. I'm smart, I swear.
You mean you Does anyone know if the voice actors for these people are the same voice actors for the movies?
Yeah, that would... I would want to know that.
I'm sorry. I'm too lazy to search it up. Maybe after. I've been a lousy father, blind
to what I am. Oh, boo-hoo.
God damn it, shut up, dog.
Ah, doggo!
It's next door neighbor's dog, and not even my dog. Teddy, bark louder! Defeat him! He's sleeping, god damn it. Ah, yes. That part in the movie where Violet killed all three of her family members by fall damage.
Edna mode is my style.
Yeah. God damn it, I want dash.
Oh yeah, I love being this guy because I can just ram things.
I like being dash.
Break.
They aren't even reacting. I think they're just done with us by this point.
Can you not?
God damn it. Dad, whenever
you're ready. Do you not see this person here? Okay. I'm ready now.
Nothing beats an evil plan rap party. Yo, hold on.
Yeah, woo!
It's, no use. It's us, the supers. We're here to destroy the environment. Deforestation. Let's fucking go. God damn it. It's a freaking force field. It should like go through your body and kill you, right? This is the right hangar, but I don't see any jets. They really nerfed my freaking powers. God damn it. Money! You see that?
Yeah, because I broke everything around it.
Hell yeah, dude. Money.
30.
I think I see something. Up there. Looks like this section of wall can be powered by something.
Everything is a slideshow. I can't stand the awesome dashness.
I'm just beating everything up. Hold on. Hold on, game. It is money
Hold
time.
Hold on, I just gotta destroy everything.
We have 2 million coins, but this is not enough. What is this for? Oh.
It's never enough. Fine, I'll do it. Ellen,
you wanna get all bouncy and send me up? Oh, you're in the wrong spot. Hold on. Where are you? What do you wanna- Hello? Oh, there you are.
What?
I think you're doing the dash thing first? Okay. I'll do this then.
I'm just here.
It's when your mom can turn into a trampoline.
Great. Someone wanna head up there and fetch that down?
We'll need- I'm still a trampoline. Nope. I've become a trampoline forever. I probably should have turned on the fan. Hold on, I'm going to turn on the fan, you beat them up.
Okay.
Ow! Jesus Christ! The controller just fell on my foot.
God. Where's the other guy?
Alright, we are good. Everything is alright.
Oh. Found him. I can... Yo! That's sick.
Can you please?
I'm sorry, hold on, I'm just fighting
I'm
the
just
guys,
a trampoline! Right. You have to be Mr. Incredible, I think.
Or
not. I don't know. I think any of them work, honestly. I have no clue.
I'm pressing J, I don't know.
I think you have to grab onto that thing, you know? Yeah.
That makes sense.
Hell yeah. I don't know what we're doing here, honestly.
Be careful. The goo from those cannons is not pleasant.
Oh.
Why are you telling yourself to be careful?
Couldn't tell.
One out of three.
Oh, it's just back the way we came. Hold on, my sense of direction is all gone again. Okay.
We need
oh,
you.
Oh, yeah, of course. Hold on, let me do this first then.
What?
Alright. Oh god, that would've hurt. But not me, because I...
You're last.
I'm the thing in the in from the car park, like, the cars.
Where are you going?
I'm the inflatable tube guy.
You're like, anybody want some cars?
Oh my god, I'm moving right and left. Goddamn. Her spine must be freaking messed up.
Her bone must be messed
her
up.
One bone, yes.
Her one bone.
What else am I supposed to do? Yeah. Sit? Alright, I'm going back. I don't like the stretchy noises that she makes. Has anyone questioned- Oh. You wanna read it?
No, it's fine. You can read it. It's
okay.
Fine.
I don't like reading though. Can you read it?
No, it's fine. I don't
okay,
like
okay,
reading
okay,
either,
okay,
so
yes, of course, of course. Okay. Has anyone questioned why there isn't any regular
Has anyone questioned?
God damn it, dude.
Okay, you can go.
I mean, like, I'm sure there's a lot of heroes that just become minimum wage workers or went to the army, right? Yeah. I don't know. I think Disney just wants to promote this world of everything is peachy. And every superhero is great. But really, I think we're the bad guys here. It's really easy to tell. We're beating up, like, freaking chickens for money. And we're, like, deforestation, you know what I mean? Like, I think your point stands. But also, we're the super criminals. Alright, let's go. Well. God damn it, can you stop being busy? You stop beating up your children and come over here for a sec.
Hold on, I just need to teach the kids a lesson.
Okay, well, yeah, of course. You're on one heart though, the kids could beat you up real fast.
just five more minutes.
Shouldn't the city always be under threat then? Yeah, I think.
Ah!
Yeah. I'm talking about the Incredibl.
Sorry, hold on, I'm busy.
Yeah, I think, yeah, of course, yeah, busy checking out your muscles, yes. Oh, take your time.
Yeah, just hold on.
Look, so my character's looking at them, too. Alright.
Damn.
Which one is it? I think it's B.
I was wrong.
Smashing God.
I don't even know how to get to the other one.
What? Hold on. Use, the arrow keys, I think. Smashing God!
I have to use the arrow keys.
I learned from
I can't
the best.
I can't move.
Ludwig.
Oh, I have to use my walking.
That sucks. Here, I'll keep the others up for you. There you go.
I'm so good at this game. I bit my lip while doing that.
Ow. Yeah, this is such a hardcore game.
That hurt. This is my third time biting my lip in the same spot.
What? That's just bad luck at that point.
It hurt. My mouth.
That's the city. That's the city,
yeah.
When we're in charge.
God damn it, my phone keeps on turning off.
Oh, it's a scene. Hell yeah!
Yes, memes. Get the memes in.
Hell yeah!
Yo, hot dog guy. Rip hot dog guy. Boxhead said wait. Gotta wait, dude.
Alright, everyone stop moving.
Stop.
If we go based off of Jack- Yeah, Jack's gonna be a villain, dude. Jack can literally kill everyone.
Jack's freaking OP. Over 9,000.
Sent you an AI. Get the robot emotes in chat. Let's fucking go. Revolution.
Why does it look like Aurora on the right?
Hmm? And look.
Yeah. Same thing, dude.
They really had to add this. It's Lego, of course, yes.
I know, right?
Dude, that's funny.
They said we were quirky.
Why'd he put it on if it wasn't his suit? Ow. Imagine if she didn't let go.
Just like a whelp.
There should be plenty of kids out there who suddenly use their powers to attack a bully or someone they were arguing with. Yeah, definitely. This world would be in shambles, honestly. But due to
Jacob Melon Bob. But yeah, that's what the smart kids do. But the other kids would probably be the bullies attacking their power.
Yeah, so then everyone would be dead.
Yeah, that's, pretty much.
Wow. Story building. I mean, world building in this game. Very unrealistic. Casualties should have been an all-time high. Yeah, yeah.
Do Americans actually get bullies?
What do you mean Americans actually get bullies? Probably, yeah.
Everyone does.
I'd say so, yes.
I don't know about you, but I think...
No,
I think
bullies are only in movies. Same with criminals. They only exist in the movies. It's alright.
No, really?
The barbecue grill, they're back!
I just tripped over something.
God damn it, the freaking grill. I don't want... Oh.
I got you, queen!
Thanks, mom.
It's all those times you saved me on Skywars. Oh, the freaking barbecue!
God damn it. I don't want a grill right now, go away!
Look, Dad, the grill's all atrophied. What are we gonna do? One of us needs to cross safely
and switch off the power. I wonder who.
One of us.
Ah, Dad, I'm getting electrocuted, help! Ah, it's all your fault! Aw, rip. I think you have to come through. There's a hamster wheel here for you, because you're a hamster. Come on, hamster. Let's great fucking job, go. Just be careful, that switch.
I can't control.
Come on, Dash. Come on. You can do it.
What? Okay. Whatever.
Did you just die? Oh no, you just ran into freaking electricity after.
It was supposed to turn off. Alright, what now?
I don't know. I guess we just... I think we helped the robot. I think the robot is just here to collect money.
Yeah, you're right, yeah.
I kind of see the robot's point. He's just kind of destroying stuff to get the money. Because in this world, everything you destroy, just like, this money just pops out of it. So, I mean, I get it.
How the hell was I supposed to dodge that? Right there. Not fair. I call hacks. Robot is hacking.
Imagine getting a...
I just died.
Oh.
Death by barbecue.
Imagine getting killed or a Lego The Incredibles, the game.
It's like those people who hack on North Skywars.
I'm just beating up our truck.
I know! We're like beating up cars and things.
Yeah, we're just helping the robots, which is fine. There's a fire, if only Frozone were here. He's busy looking at his suit. Boxhead, I think you're looking a bit too far into this. The economy in the Lego world is in shambles. If you want money, just break your neighbor's window. Yeah!
You're so right.
We're the richest. The supers are the richest because they can just use their powers to beat everything up. And like, when I die, money pops out of me, so technically, if I kill all the civilians... You know?
Bro, you're onto something.
Let's start a new business. I don't care about the super stuff.
Why? Reverse insurance. Well, that doesn't make things any easier. Come on, honey. We can find a way through this together. I just smacked her.
Can I stamp out the fire? Hold on. Oh, I can't. It's like not much though. Okay. I think we need Frozone for this. Can I just walk in the fire? I could just walk through it. Violet, it's not that bad. Just like third degree burns. Who cares? Everything for the Incredibl.
Get over here.
Anything for the Incredibl. Ah, oh, yeah, you're always with the Crips, Dash. Haha.
I just smacked him in the head.
I almost think we're saving the city, Violet.
We need.
Oh, sorry.
I got it.
Wait, hold on. No, we don't. I want to be dash. Hold on. Okay. Lego encourages murder. Yeah, Lego games are the cause of violence in America.
Can you...
I think it's high time we fix it. Ban all the Lego games. What do you want? Oh. Yeah, okay, throw your child, of course.
I forgot how to aim.
Hold the attack button.
Okay.
Hell yeah. Throw your child.
Yeah.
Let's go. Hell yeah.
We love throwing children.
Yeah.
I do that as a hobby. I mean.
Yeah. Like, yeah. Of course.
I'm not getting through there. Hey, mm-hmm. Who said I wanted to switch? So, can you do anything?
No, I'm getting money, alright? Gotta feed the family somehow.
Yeah, you're right. Alright, you get some money, I'm gonna go get some aqua.
Okay.
Aqua.
God damn. How do I actually help though? I don't get it. It's a pretty small area. Oh, there's a thing behind. Okay. So I walk? What? Okay, I can just jump around then. Right? Right? This is a scam! What the heck? What? Are you kidding me? It's so easy to shimmy around. What the heck? Okay, fine. Hold on. Can I jump on this? No? What am I supposed to be doing? Yeah. What? Oh, yay, more stuff to beat up. Hell yeah! Huh. What am I supposed to- What? Am I not supposed to be up here? Is there someone else that's supposed to be up here? What? Hello? Oh, ow. Hold on. Oh god, box head. Okay, if the characters in the Lego universe are made of Lego, then what do hospitals look like? Are there criminals that harvest Lego parts in this world? So then this implies that there is a need for parts, which means you can run into a Lego person without limbs. I mean, I think it's like a constant running joke in Lego games that, like, you can, like, just put Lego characters back together. Like in the Harry Potter games. I can push this. I didn't know that. When one of the characters dies, there's just a bit where one of the guys just takes out the freaking manual for characters. So yeah, technically, I think there are criminals and just freaking harvesting limbs from different Lego characters. I'm doing all the work here, goddamn.
Everyone across now.
Oh, trampoline! Violet's just freaking- This isn't the right time, Violet!
Right,
just
back.
Go across! Oh my god! Violet, this isn't the time to be- acting like your mom's just like a trampoline for fun, alright? When your mom's a trampoline, it's serious business. Why can't I jump across?
What the heck? Oh, Box, are you good?
I just read that.
An existential crisis?
I just think he wants more ways to earn money. Maybe he's secretly in this freaking Lego universe. He's just scheming, dude. Why can't I? It's literally just water. Just
God
walk under it.
I know, it's not even that bad.
Scared of water, yeah. Literally everyone here, it's a freaking sprinkle
can't
of water.
I get over it?
Oh my god. Hold on.
What the heck?
Hold on. Here, let's do this then. Yeah, here, come over.
Wait. I can't.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What the heck? We're in the forest field! Actual plot armor, are you kidding me?
Head, does the body still function?
I don't think so. I think the head is like the control center. You know? So like you can have just like a head. And since, like, when they connect, it's not actually, like, nerves and stuff connecting. Like, you could just have a Lego character who's just a head, you know?
Yeah, I understand. I'm still stuck here!
Does it become its own entity? I don't think it does. I need to put out these flames and get your mother across here. I think of the head like the control center, and the body is just the mech suit that we're in. And if you think of it like that, then no, it wouldn't. I don't think it would function without a head. Oh, Padalia, welcome!
This is taking way too much of my focus.
What is- oh.
I did it! I'm good at this game.
Oh, we can name ourselves freaking Lego the Incredibles pro players now. Is there a serial killer in the Lego universe that collects heads of Lego people? Probably, yeah.
That would probably be you, considering.
Yeah, the heads like fit. They fit on the bricks, right? Which means that they could just have like a display case and like fit the bricks on, fit the heads on there, right?
Yeah.
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 That's possible.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to be Dash so I can run on water. All right, bye guys. Oh god damn it. What the heck? This isn't fair.
Right, yeah.
All right, bye.
See you later.
Beat up more stuff.
We're like, yeah, nah. Good.
Fox is truly saying the thoughts that we are all thinking. Hell yeah, no street lamps for you! Complete darkness.
I'm stuck! I'm stuck!
Haha. Okay, here you go.
Aw, thanks. I need to stop saying that. I say that way too much.
Are you supposed to jump across this? Hold on. Oh, never mind. There's just stuff here. Oh, never mind. There's an invisible border. That's great.
Oh, yeah. Makes sense.
Oh, it's telling me to. Hold on. Wait, why can't I just jump across? It's not that hard. What the heck? What?
Woo!
What the heck?
Yoo-hoo!
Would you like a sunscreen on my own invention? Yeah? Can we drive this helicopter?
It's not even built.
Can you build this helicopter? Hey, we can use this to get up to those roofs. Pretty convenient. Yeah, of course.
Pretty convenient.
Hi. This guy's just walking around. He's not even trying to hurt us, he's just walking around.
That did nothing.
Hell yeah, take that, and that. I don't know who I'm hitting. I don't think I'm hitting anything.
I didn't hit anything either.
Oh yeah, I killed a guy. Awesome.
Scam.
All right, you're supposed to do that.
What if I don't want to?
Okay. You don't have to.
I'm gonna. Ah, a big red thing popped out.
That was
of
reverse
it.
Psychology. You had to, huh? Bested again.
Ah. Get out of here.
Why are you throwing your toggle for? It's not what we need right now, but it could be useful.
Due to Lego Dimensions existing in the portal world being in it, then that means that there is a brutal alien species out there that can take over a person's body and have their Lego organs come in their belly. But the better question is, do Lego characters have organs?
You're so right.
It's just hollow. Someone cut out a Lego character. Actually,
Don't do that.
What is that supposed to be for? I don't want to be a pogo stick! Oh my god! Stop! Why is she just constantly just pogo stick everywhere? I don't want to be a pogo stick.
It's the superior way to travel. Ah, I went back in the water. Sure, Mom. Just leave it to us.
You get in. Thank you. Okay. Hell yeah! No, it's just kids playing with their Lego playset and imagining this. They're good questions to ask. It promotes critical thinking, alright? So what are we supposed to be-
Kids, I know this is intense, but will you please hurry up and charge those helicopters?
Jesus Christ, shut up, Dad. We're trying. What am I doing something wrong?
Are you pulling up the left joystick?
Yes, I know my left and right, so this is the left joystick.
Are you sure?
My controller is vibrating,
Lego
but we're doing something, right?
Lego people have skeletons, and that's a fact.
How, though? Do you have any proof?
I mean, they can, like, bend and move around here.
Yeah,
their
but,
hair
like...
doesn't, but they do.
Yeah. What the heck? Am I doing something wrong? Here, how about you move, too? Does that work?
I can't do anything.
Oh. Okay, here, you do that. I'll just... I'm gonna get chopped up by the helicopter blades, oh my god. This is not safe.
They can eat, which implies they have stomachs, or something to process.
Yeah, but food. You-
What if- well, I mean, you've never seen them go to the bathroom. What if they just eat it and it just comes out whole? That chute looks almost
perfect for Dash. Like, they don't have, like, holes in their faces, though, so, like, it's just magic, right? It's like some, like, third law of physics in their fourth law of physics in their country.
Okay, but yeah, but then where does it go?
Nowhere. It just
disappears. Where does it go?
They can't hold it in their stomachs. It's like hollow inside. They don't have anything. Have you ever seen like inside of a Lego character?
It's hollow.
Yeah.
It has some skeletons to it.
Yeah, but they're just like little support pieces.
Have their body.
Yeah, so we're assuming that the characters only have ribs. That's it. They don't have anything else. What am I supposed to be doing? I need a chest, dude. I need a chest, dude. What is this? Alright, bye.
You need Buddha. Not so
soft. Let me go get in Jurassic Park Lego game, you can see someone use the restroom. Oh yeah, there are restrooms. True, yeah. You're right.
This is not getting us anywhere.
But how do they... How? The clothes are literally attached to their bodies. Usually when you change clothes, like in the Lego Harry Potter game, when you change clothes, it shows you just changing the whole body. Like in the Diagon Alley, where you can like make your own character. When you change clothes, it just changes the whole body's like piece, right?
Yeah.
So that means that like the clothes are just attached to their body. They can't take it off. So how they go to the bathroom?
But they do change, technically.
It's yeah, but like, how do they go to the bathroom then? Do they have to bring, like, a separate pair of legs?
Technically, yeah.
What?
How'd you get over there?
I went down the freaking fun slide.
Where's the fun slide?
Oh, I can do this. Hold on.
No, you weren't. Don't lie. You were not kind of busy. You weren't busy at all.
Oh, yo, we can play with these?
Why isn't this? Oh, we have to break it first. Oh, that's okay. We need a tissue. Oh wait, that's I don't know what that is. That's not a tissue.
Why is this like rubber? What is that? Liz Blood would hate me more if she saw me dropping these theories.
It's fine. There's just things so your
promotes critical
your
thinking.
Your mind can be occupied. Mm-hmm. Just little things to chew on, you know.
Yeah. Lego Theory.
Lego Theory. The movie.
It's like the Flat Earth documentary, except with Legos.
Oh, what the hell?
How? Don't run over your dad.
Violet actually just has freaking... I didn't know she had telekinesis.
Yeah, Violet's powers are pretty snazzy.
How do I pick you up?
Throw me!
Okay,
ow!
That's not picking you up. Hold on. Oh, that's not it.
Press your ability button. Yeah. I am a slideshow. This is not a-
Sorry, I'm just beating up a civilian in the background. Don't worry about it.
Well, this looks perfectly safe. But I don't think we have a choice.
Hell yeah. Huh? Let's fucking get it.
I could not understand anything she was saying.
She said we don't have a choice. There is no free will in this place.
Ha ha. Oh, Jesus Christ, you good?
Yeah, I just knew there was a climbing wall here. I'm in the mood for some climbing. Oh, that's not it.
we
did the same thing.
Watch out!
I think it knows we're here!
Are you sure?
I don't think so.
Are you sure?
Nope. You're not allowed.
Hurry up and go, I don't want to look at your butt for
okay,
much longer.
You didn't have to make that weird. How are Lego babies made? That's the even better question. I think they're just pieced together, honestly.
Yeah, they're just-
There's no, like, biological family. It's just, like-
It's like adoption.
They just get parts. And then they piece them together. That's it. Where are we supposed to be going? Oh.
I don't know.
I'm just jumping off this building? What is this?
We need Buddha. Oops, sorry, Mom. Oh, this is the fun slide you were talking about.
Oh, yeah! Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
No, but he made it up, didn't
he? Is there a bunch of spare parts that create a child? Yeah. Probably, most likely.
Yeah, it's just
likely.
Like a child shop store. Not like in the woods. I'm gonna stop talking.
Yeah.
I mean like, you know, like the Diagon Alley shop in Lego Harry Potter.
Anything else though?
What do you say, Mom? Can we climb up you?
Alright.
Someone had to voice that line. That's crazy.
Alright.
Go to the right as Elastigirl.
Which right?
I don't know where this is, honestly.
I can't.
I don't
why
know where
can't
I am.
Move?
Oh, actually, I might not. Okay, never mind. I'm done.
I can't
can
move.
Can I go even more down? Oh. That's gone. You good?
I can't move.
Oh. Oh yeah, you're right. She's trying to say hi to a chest dude. Is that transparent dude? I don't know what that means. She's just trying to say hi. Oh god. She's gone insane.
I don't know what's happening, dude.
What?
In the movie Robots, they explain that their children are custom built while being the same and or better model of the parent.
Yeah, so it's like a natural selection, but like just constant.
But we made it.
Evolution, like constant evolution. It's eugenics. How do we do this? I'm gonna go down the slide.
Could this be how Lego children are made? I think so. I think that's the best bet.
I think so. Yeah.
Ah, she stopped saying hi.
Yeah!
Alright, where am I supposed to go down here?
What is this?
It's the tissue.
Oh. What's the tissue?
Melon Bob. Am I supposed to be going down here?
No. That just goes back to where we were.
Where am I supposed to be going?
There's like a stretchy thing you're supposed to do up there, but I don't know how to get you up there. Because only I can get up.
Oh!
Oh yeah, go up the- yeah.
Yeah.
Oh god, I just fell off a whole building. Oh god. That's not good.
Alright, I'm gonna just casually- oh no, this all over again. God, this is a lot of work just to get up.
Where are we supposed to be going?
Three.
Oh. That's convenient.
Why am I always on one heart?
PvP gods always have to do that. They got a clutch. So wrong.
My dog came and licked my foot.
Yeah, Frozen. Where's
how you greet people? Someone just comes in just to yell their name.
Yeah. Next time I see you, I'm gonna go, Melon! Yeah!
If you come in, I'm just gonna be like, yoo-hoo!
What the heck?
Big surprise boss.
Sounds weird, my own invention, yeah?
Ah, rip. Oh my god, there's a car!
Hell yeah. Where are the civilians? I think all the civilians are dead.
How did he aim that?
That was too. Cause you usually play them, so like... PvP god.
All the work to get him to just to fail. Well, now it's dead. The aim, though. He aimed that so well while he was spinning.
Yeah.
He said 360.
He's definitely played Mario.
I wanna be Frozone. It's that monstrosity we need to stop. The only thing hard enough to penetrate it is
itself. It's gotta launch its claw back at it. Oh, there's a purple thing here. They think you're almost as annoying as Dad!
Whee!
Come break the friggin' hot dog stand or something. I don't know why it's purple. It's a poison hot dog. That's a poison car too, goddamn.
Can I move?
This whole town's poisoned.
This whole town is poisoned. What did I just make?
Having a high speed power implies that they have an extremely high heart rate. Shouldn't LEGO doctors be alarmed for this, or do LEGO people not have hearts? Didn't we already, like, agree that they don't really have, like, organs? It's just hollow on the inside. Right?
Hold on, I'm reading.
But like, it's Dash's superpower, right? Which means that like, his body's probably like, adapting to it, so like, it wouldn't be a high heart rate. Like, freaking Olympic runners have like, slow heart rates because they train, right? And I think Dash just has like, a ability for it, you know? He doesn't have to train
like
the rest of us.
Why doesn't my eyes beat this? Fire.
Ow! How do I get out? Do I hold it or do I press it? I mean, tap it.
Oh, you keep on tapping.
Oh. Okay, well that's not gonna work if you keep freaking shooting a beam at me.
Aw.
I can just do this.
Aha! I did such a cool combo, dude. Alright.
Where's the last piece? What? Do you see my bar? Where's the last piece?
Oh, there's some over here.
Oh.
On the other side. We don't have enough bricks.
Kids, look for more. Yeah.
Alright. Over at the middle.
Howie.
Guys are so dramatic. Now
that should be useful. She just built a whole drone. I think she should quit being super and just like, I don't know, like, do a science fair or something. Actually, don't do a science fair. It's pain.
Science fair is boring. Science fair is terrible. I think I will forever hate science fair.
It used to be cool when you could just like do random stuff.
Yeah.
in elementary, I think my first science fair, I found the freaking paper. My first science fair I did was how many eggs can four, no, how many books can four eggs hold. oh wait, no, it was how much egg, how much weight could four eggs hold. I made a whole like a pie chart of how the weight is distributed, except I couldn't actually like, test that, so I just put like 25% for each. I thought I was being smart. It was like freaking like first grade or something. Or was it third grade? I can't remember. Did superpowers exist when America was first colonized? Did the natives have powers? Probably. I think it's just distributed randomly. Like, you can be born and sometimes have it.
Where's Elastigirl? Oh, there.
You just have a chance of having it, you know?
The slight chance. That's why some of these guys are normie.
I think the powers are like mutations in the body, you know?
They're mutant.
Dash is still stuck. How is he talking? He's been stuck for the past 5 minutes.
What am I supposed to be doing?
I can't get out. It's not letting me.
Why does it look like she's struggling? It's not... She can stretch so far.
I can't get out. Help.
Here, let me see if I can help. I cannot help.
Just beat him up. Oh, there you go. I think I just killed her. I mean, him.
Well.
That's alright. Just piece him back together.
Just piece him back together.
So, like, how did they grow?
Oh, I was fixing the window. I got 2 out of 4 windows.
Why are you fixing windows?
I don't know.
You just have a new business now, huh?
Yeah. I gotta, you know, fix all the windows. I gotta make sure they're all nice and clean.
Let's get this thing back to where we can use it.
Did you run this yet? I just freaking fell off a whole like 3-story-high building, and then Elastigirl's just like, "Oh man, you didn't watch where you were going." Aw,
son,
come on, Bob. Go check on it or something. I don't know.
Just to give the Incredibles some leeway, we'll say that if two supers get together, the chance of their child having powers is definite.
Yeah, so it's like a mutation, and then it's like in your genes after that.
I'm squatting.
But even with that, the amount of supers in the world would be extremely high. Wow, Dad, that was
pretty awesome!
Yeah.
Yeah, but maybe they don't want to have children. Because,
maybe it's a recessive trait.
Being a super and then taking care of a baby, pretty difficult if you ask me.
Yeah, but like, they have superpowers, so they might... Maybe it's like the amount of supers is high, but the like superpowers they have are shit. Kind of like a reflux. Sorry, I just really wanted to bring
reflux.
So
are you saying that?
I just wanted to bring reflux into the conversation. All right. Don't look into it.
Yeah.
Why are the pins are invincible?
Yeah, I tried doing that too. So, what else? Oh, can you get through? Wait, hold on.
I'm surprised the robot can't just, like, come over and kill us all.
Yeah, me too. Oh, that's a fire hydrant.
Whee!
What? That's so unfair.
Oh, hold on. I got frozen. Why is Frozone up there? Frozone, what are you doing?
What? I'm having the time of my life.
Okay.
Okay, wait, what do we do now?
Can you go through the fire? I mean, can you stop the fire?
No, yeah, maybe. That's smart.
Okay, don't freeze me in the process. That'd be cool.
Okay, now what?
Now, I do what I do best.
Oh.
I accidentally froze someone.
I just killed them. I just finished the job.
Can this be any slower? Get that sick now,
Bob. Oh, times two. I don't know what that means, but I do like times two. Yes.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just spamming these everywhere.
Hell yeah. Destroy local businesses. I mean, don't actually, but destroy local businesses.
But for now.
If you're a super. Only if you're a super.
Oh. I'm making another window.
If a super donated their sperm to one of the banks, then some poor woman out there may have ended up with super children. Yeah, maybe they test for it. They just don't want supers. Maybe this is just like a world that doesn't want supers, right?
Yeah, maybe this is like a world. Oh wait,
can
I need to
get rid of the fire. Oh wait, I'll do it.
Yeah.
What?
I need a- you need a- wait, switch.
Okay.
I think Bob needs to go up here.
I'm Bob. Gonna just go do the fire thing. I just wanna get rid of it.
Which brings me to another point.
Oh god.
Lockhead's writing a whole essay.
Why do you have so many points? You could just write a whole essay on it. Why did Frozen do that thing with the fountain?
So that I could get up here?
Oh. Okay.
Well,
now what? Oh.
Oh, Elastigirl needs to come up here.
Okay. Oh my god, why is everyone going? Jesus Christ!
No!
I'm already down here. You said do I still need to go up?
Yeah, you still need to go up. We need to get the mini kit.
Oh, yeah. I don't think we're ever gonna finish any of them.
Well, we need them still. Just don't.
Just go back down. I don't like this. This is wrong on so many levels. Hey, kids.
Just don't comment on it.
You ever wish your mother was an was a inflatable wacky tube man?
There should be a somewhat large amount of people on both sides that are constantly trying to have children so they can have super children. But this world doesn't really like super humans, so...
But, okay, if you think of being super, like, having, like, any other trait, like, blue eyes, blonde hair, that kind of stuff. Like, I don't think people freaking, like, farm children.
Alright, guys, we're gonna make an automatic farm using redstone contraption for children.
They just constantly piece them together.
This is fun.
I would assume that maybe not to society, but government. Supers are valuable resources. There's also, like, in real life, there's, like, genetic traits you can have for, like, let's say, like, coordination, which I don't have a lot of, so I'll just blame it on genetics. I think you can just jump down, right? No? Okay. Do you need to shimmy back down?
I can't get the mini kit.
Oh. Do you need someone else to go?
Maybe. Let me switch. Oh, there's a bad guy down here.
he's just chilling, yeah. I lost. Let him chill, dude.
Yeah, he's just chilling.
Why is Frozen freaking having a seizure?
Wait, I would assume that maybe not to society, but the government. Super area is valuable resource. I'm guessing supers are a valuable.
Yeah, but like. I don't know.
How the heck? How?
Mutations are pretty rare, so like, can't just do that, right? Okay, maybe we get it from somewhere else.
Behind you.
Hold on, I'll turn to a pogo stick. Let's see if that helps. Wait, it doesn't, because this is a stupid freaking ability that I don't get why they added into the game. Can you just throw me up there?
Maybe. Just went past
everything. Isn't it, like, it's probably like a character that can fly that we can get in free play, right? We need this, though. Maybe there's like something else we need to do so that, like, yeah, there's a ladder or something.
Huh.
Wait, actually, can't Frozone just like bring?
I need to open Twitter.
Hold on. How does he go up? Oh, wait, hold on.
What?
Wait, you can't even jump out the window, can you?
No, I can't.
Never mind. Isn't Frozone capable of making pathways up?
Yeah, but it's not letting us.
God damn it.
So. What can you do? Okay, that's kind of annoying. Anyways, let's. Should we just leave this guy here?
Sure, yeah. He's just chilling. Why would you kill him?
What are we gonna do? I'm stuck in a hole!
Wait, listen to the dialogue. There's probably something useful. There's no dialogue anymore.
I was stuck in a hole.
Oh, we got the super incredible thing. Why are we all backing up?
I don't know.
Why does it take so long to back up?
Oh yeah, we can't get to this thing. How are we supposed to? What?
We have to stop those arms somehow.
Here, I got you. Okay, I don't got you.
What about the really sparkly thing there? Yeah. They've never the actually shown Frozone's ice way. Have they?
What?
Boxhead said they've never actually shown Frozone's ice going away.
I think it does, yeah. If you just hold on. Where'd you go? Oh, you just disappeared. Back then when I was doing the ice path, it disappears.
Oh yeah.
He's probably just got like really freaking. Yeah, he's just shooting ice right now, that's why he's not melting, but like, I think it does melt, yeah. Wait, doesn't he need like a drink for it to work? Doesn't that mean he's just using all the water in his body he could actually just dry up as he's using his power? Yeah. It's based on that he can prevent global warming? I don't think one dude with ice powers could do that. I don't think adding ice is really the solution for to global warming.
Yes, ice.
Everyone get ice from the fridge. We can fix global warming right now. Where are you? Oh, you're at the...
I'm back at the...
Or make it worse, yeah. This whole city's gotta be like a freaking... Like, it's completely like wet after this. Because this is constant ice melting.
It's soggy!
Also, wouldn't he be like an infinite water source? He literally took like one cup of water and then he's doing this.
How?
Say, an apple a day keeps the global war in your way. Ice caps are add more ice. We can get Elsa and Frozone to work together.
Alright, what, how do we get the other
one? Don't beat them up before I use my power! Jesus Christ. God damn it, I just wasted
Sorry. I didn't realize you were using your power.
Oh yeah, we could do the thing now. Oh, never mind, we cannot do the thing now. Frozen just keeps like stalling it for no reason. We can't, we don't even have the freaking kit yet.
Ice caps are melting, add more ice. Yep, makes sense. That's just the problem, Big Sur.
Actually, there it comes. This is great, I love
this. Can you go through here again?
What? Yeah, I can.
Is it anything?
Oh yeah, we just need to like rebuild that, I think. We need to build something on it. Ah, I jumped off a 3-story high building again, you don't care. What a great parent you are.
It's fine.
Just walk it off. I don't mind giving my thoughts of Frozen, oh god. I shouldn't have mentioned it. It's alright, keep going. Explain, what are your thoughts on Frozen?
I don't understand. How do we do this?
Oh, hi. Are there just constant robots? How many robots does this dude have?
My god, can you guys shut up?
We need to fix like this part of the tube, right?
Yeah, but how?
I don't know.
How?
Did you do this already?
I don't think so.
Oh. That was it? Jesus Christ. Huh. Violet! Oh my god, you're so annoying!
That's me.
Oh, that's you. I thought it was the freaking AI. Okay.
That's my job to be annoying, dude.
No, if it's you, then it's not annoying because you're a character and you can control it. But I mean, like, if it's the AI, it's just, like, going there for no reason. How do I make spikes on this?
I didn't do that. Who did that? Wasn't me.
That's it. That's Frozen was a mediocre movie. That's it. That's my thoughts. Alright.
Alright, sick.
You have to be so brave to, you know, put those thoughts out into the public, huh?
Team members too far away.
My cousin likes Frozen really much.
Watched Frozen like 19 times. Bro, same, actually.
3 times in 3D? Oh. Frozen in 3D, pug.
Stop being so busy.
What? Button magic, god.
Who's the better one now?
I got two of them.
I got two of them too.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just keeping those two busy.
Oh. Nice. What even is that? Oh, it's a freaking hamster though.
Money!
Well, his guard is down. I'll keep it back as much as I can.
Where am I? Oh.
You're just gone, dude.
That's my dynamo. Way to go, Dad.
I haven't watched 3D movies in a while. I've been watching a 3D movie, and like, I feel like the only point of watching 3D movies is so that you can take off the glasses sometimes to see what it looks like, and then put them back on, and take them back off, and then put them back on.
When do you do it again?
We need to aim it. I've got it, Mom!
Oh, yeah, I got it, it's alright, of course, yes, I got it. What? Oh.
Yeah.
That's my dynamo. I don't think they play 3D movies anymore. What?
I'm pretty sure they do, right?
No, they do. They probably do 4D now. Like the ones where like they like actually spray water on you.
Yeah, I just don't like
it. One time I watched a 4D like freaking IMAX movie or whatever it's called. And I was thinking if they actually drown us, if the character was drowning.
They're like, well, it's time to go.
It's gotta be realistic.
There's a news thing now. It's like, Yeah, there are like 40 people that died in this one movie theater after watching The Drowned.
After watching Finding Nemo. Respect to Jack-Jack, he has too many powers. I think that's the point. The point is that he's too OP, and that they thought that he didn't have powers at all. It was like, it's just like a joke, and I feel like if they ever make Incredibles 3, I feel like Jack-Jack's gonna be a villain. Cause like, maybe he like, he has so many powers that he's like seen as like a test subject.
Three. Like, he has no cognitive ability right now. Oh, we're supposed to be doing
something. Yeah, I mean like when he grows up though.
I'm going up. Let's finish this
thing. No, you're not.
Where are you going up? Oh. It's not as the last one going up. Oh, never mind. What? Okay. This isn't uncomfortable at all. Sorry, I'm not strong enough. I'll try again.
I'm terrified.
Oh, oops. I'm sorry.
Yo, Violet would be such a good...
Oh shit, got to go. Have a good rest of stream. Alright, have a nice day.
Have a snazzy day.
Have a bonkers day.
Have a boof day.
Boof, I thought boof
not
is bad.
Not even good.
Yeah, boof is bad. Why are you wishing him a bad day?
Bad day.
He might just be a god, yeah. I think he's just gonna become god.
Oh look, they're maracas. He was under there the whole time.
Just like old time. Just like
old time.
Oh, is this the end of the movie? Are we done?
This is
the end of the movie. Yeah, and then the Jack-Jack. No, he didn't go into hiding, he just died. He got sucked out by a plane turbine, didn't he? I guess that's too dark for it. Good game!
Best vacation ever.
I don't think they can
the
see
the final channels. Showdown. The final countdown.
That's it?
Is this the end?
We could go for 100%. Oh yeah, we got the wheels. That's awesome.
This is the second one, it's probably the other two wheels.
Oh, the story continues.
That's
not it. That's not the story.
That's not continuing. I don't know about you, but that don't seem like continuing.
That doesn't seem like the story's gonna continue, I'm gonna be honest. thanks, Mike Taylor and Martin Palmer and Matt Palmer. But I wanted to see voice actors.
I should have told you I was fired. I admit it, but I didn't want you to worry.
He was looking straight ahead.
What is this?
I don't know.
You keep trying to pick a fight, but I'm still just happy you're alive.
Oh, is this free play? Can we free play now? I want to play with the robot and kill everyone. Oh, is this all the sets that we've seen in the Lego store? Yeah!
What?
Yeah!
Dude! Oh, I went to go search up the voice actors, but I... This is amazing.
Yeah!
This is great.
Where are the civilians? I'm coming to get you.
Ah, deforestation.
Yeah. Kill everything. Yeah. Where's the helicopter?
Why didn't they do this in the game? This is so much more efficient.
Oh my god, I have his freaking superpowers. Yeah. Oh. Oh, this is awesome. Let's fucking go. Oh, I'm in the water now. Okay, I don't want to be in the water. Get me out of the water.
Yo,
that
was sick.
No survivors. No one remaining. Everyone's dead. Let's go.
Everyone has to die.
Even the boats. Fuck you, boats. No shipping for me. Hell yeah!
This is what we've been waiting.
A boat in this day and age? I can't believe it.
What the hell is this? They just bend down. Look at my screen. They just bend down.
What the heck? They didn't even die. Kill them. Kill them. No survivors. Oh, that's our house. Oh. Hell yeah.
We. Murder. Murder. Got to go. Murder. Ah. Oh, there's a whole other side.
Oh, we're at 64%. I didn't know there was a freaking time stream.
Oh, there's percent?
Yeah, on the, on your left side and on my right side.
Oh, that's... Wait, it's on both sides. Why is it on both sides? See our
just in case that we covered each other's sides up so we couldn't see your point of view. I mean, it's so hard to look all the way to the left. I get it.
Yeah, it's very difficult. It's just like you gotta move your eyes.
Doofenshmirtz building? Why'd that look like Doofenshmirtz building? Hell yeah, no mansion.
Oh, I'm murdering.
Eat the rich! Eat the rich! Hell yeah!
Oh, I'm murdering everyone.
Oh, my God. I love deforestation so much.
This is exactly what.
Oh, hold X. Oh, you just have like endless. You have endless pounds, I think. Oh, what? No, there's one more.
I'm sorry.
No,
that is not a mission complete. I don't know about you, but that don't look like a mission complete.
What? Oh. There's that one farmhouse. No. 40.7. Are you kidding me? God damn it. I guess we're not as good as.
They're not the same people.
What? Aww. Like all of them?
Yeah. I think.
What? They got a new cast? Oh. I guess the original voice actors don't have time for this.
And they're like, nah, bro. I can't do this. You kill everything, no survivors. Yes. But there were some survivors set.
What? Oh, it's free play now.
Oh, free play. Yeah.
Added to level select. Oh, we can do level select now. What do we do now? What's like a good free play thing to do? I wanna go beat up the civilians. wait! Oh my God, wait!
Edna.
Hold on. Where is he? Why do we have like half the characters not unlocked? Where is he? Brick! Oh.
Dude, you passed him.
I did? Yeah. I can't see. I'm like half nearsighted right now. Oh, there! Hey! Hell yeah! Finally! My dream. Oh, it's so cinematic, dude.
Buddy Pine?
Yeah, it's the guy, the bad guy, but the syndrome, yeah, syndrome, but when he's little. Like going in the house. Oh yeah, barf on everything! Yeah! Kidding. Fuck you!
Hey, that kinda hurt it.
Yeah, it's stomach acid. What the heck? I can't move. I literally couldn't move. That's not fair. My knees! Think about my knees, dude!
You got rheumatoid arthritis, dude!
What the heck? Oh no, you just lost like 4,000 coins!
Oh no! Don't worry, I got 1,000 back.
Alright. That's alright.
How much stomach acid can this bookcase take?
Our own house.
Hell yeah. That's what I want. I still don't get why you can be Dory in this freaking game.
Yeah, who knows? Oh, I can shoot laser beams out of my eye.
I do like how puke comes out when I ground slam. I don't know where it comes out from, but it just comes
out. Oh, oops, sorry.
Hell yeah, reflux!
Come on, don't destroy our kitchen like that.
It's gonna smell like shit.
Ah, piano!
Oh, we can go to Edna's house, I think.
I murdered the piano.
Okay. We can do 100% now. Well, not 100. Just at least unlock, like, more stuff, you know? I spent a good old hearty, like, $12 on this. I need to get my money's worth.
Yeah, you gotta get $12 worth in this world.
Let's go to Edna's house.
Let's go... adventuring. Do-do-do-do.
We really just stumble upon anything, we just try to destroy it. Hi, my car. Well, they don't build these things like they used to. This is like GTA but Lego form. This is awesome.
How's
the ramp?
I forgot how to go forwards and backwards. I am on important hero business.
Let's fucking go! Yeah!
Oh, that didn't work.
Oh! Yeah, hitting Betty with a wet shovel. Has he done that before? Aha, no corns for you! Loser. Freaking imagine farming. I'm gonna ruin your crops for no reason. I'm gonna barf on your crops.
I did an oopsie.
I think I'm supposed to be driving. I don't think this is how it's supposed to go. I think I'm supposed to be driving. How do I quit this?
Where'd you go?
I'm in some dude's farm. I'm just ruining his life right now.
I'm in a farm.
Yeah. I feel like this would be better with your car.
I am mine's like so slow. Bad at driving.
Yeah, it has like a delay.
So bad.
Oh, the civilian is asking the same question.
What?
They asked if the superpowers are like genetic.
Ah, dude.
It's Box Eddie. He's back in Lego form. He never left at all.
Yeah.
32. 1 minute is so easy. I'm literally driving like a farm truck. Okay. Why is the mouse here? Yeah, safe, huh? Of course.
Of course.
We're here to save the citizens. Yep. Not destroy the city, of course not. No one needs to know about this park. I'm just destroying the city.
Sorry, sir.
Oh, hi.
Sir, excuse me.
You're not immune to my stomach acid. Goddamn. You're fast,
though. Where are we supposed to be going?
Nowhere, it's replay.
There's like a trail. I'm stuck.
I don't know.
It's about to explode.
We can go do the wedding thing now, I think.
Wedding?
Yeah, the wedding thing where, like, the dude, like, is, like, in the alleyway. We couldn't, like, hallucinate him and, like, trick him into getting married. You know that one?
Do we have anything that can hallucinate him?
We probably have, the bad guy, right? I keep forgetting their names. Let me see. Or actually says what it is now. What is that? Strength? Okay. Speed. Sonar. That is sonar. Sharpshoot. Repair. Where is it? There it is. Mind control. Oh, we still don't have the mind control character. Never mind. Yeah.
Very important.
Oh, I just saved this guy. Oh, I was gonna just beat him up. I didn't mean to.
Breaking news.
Laser always wins.
Welcome to the Daily News. I'm Jane Johnson, here with all the latest breaking stories. We're getting explosive reports of a disturbance in the city park
explosive.
And this time, it's more than just a dog off a leash.
Oh my god, the clocks in the back actually work.
Mischievous mimes have been spotted placing
bombs all over
the city's public garden.
With local mischievous mimes
struggling to contain the resulting chaos, it looks like they could use some help. Citizens are advised to stay indoors for their own safety. A day or two without stretching your legs should be okay, right?
Yeah, we've gone like a whole 3 months without
it. we've gone a pretty
it's
long
right,
time
poor dear lady.
Stretching our legs.
We know what it's like to stay at home.
I got really confused because I was looking at the stream chat and the girl's still on on stream and then I didn't hear. I was like, huh? Did something happen? Please no slideshow. Time way back.
I don't know what that means. How'd you activate this?
I was just following the road.
Oh. Barf on everything. I'm an actual, like, mentally a five.
In a game of rock, paper, scissors, laser always wins.
You already said that.
Game of rock, paper, scissors, laser.
Laser. Always wins. I wanna hear a joke. I wanna hear a joke. You want a joke?
No.
In a game of rock, paper, scissors, laser. Laser always wins.
That's funny.
Yeah. That's why I said it three times.
That's good, yeah.
Cleanup crew, we're janitors now?
I guess.
Oh, we can just blow them up for them. Hell yeah!
Good?
You know how I know these mimes are up to no good? The Arts Festival doesn't start for 3 weeks, and I've seen bombs getting dropped everywhere. You gotta help us!
I'm just beating up the civilians, I'm not helping you.
Okay. Oh, I've got a game save.
We're doing a ritual? All right,
it's the cult people.
Spills the 3 bombs. I already blew them up.
Rip.
I'm so slow because I'm senile. Oh, there's money here. I do like that. I can't get up. Maybe I should have chosen a better character.
How do you get up?
Up the stairs, probably, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, it's me, Reflux. I'm here to barf on you.
Alright, you do that. I'ma just...
Hell yeah. Imagine killing people with your stomach acid. Wait! Reflux! Has stomach acid and barf. Does that mean he has a stomach?
Oh, wait.
Is he the only Lego character with a stomach then?
Yeah, he's a mutant. So
his mutant is that he just has a stomach?
Yeah.
Wow. That's awesome. We didn't actually disarm the bombs, they're still here. I could just blow them up for them. I think we're actually helping them. Oh my god, I just pushed that guy over and barfed on him. Oh, that's awesome. I think you're supposed to put it here. Or not. Alright, goodbye. I think I went on- I'm not supposed to be here. Hold on. How do I make it go back down? It's going back down. You have to get on this elevator. You have to blow up the door. It's going back up! Help!
I done it!
Oh. I thought it was gonna blow up the- Oh, it's me I'm supposed to do this. Never mind, I'm done.
Oh wait, no, it's me. It's me. It's not.
I am the stomach acid guy. Hell yeah.
Ooh, something for the knick-knack collection.
Knick-knacks. That's cool.
For the knick-knack collection.
I think you should be the boomer.
I have money in my hand and I don't know where.
Take it. Run. Is that it? Bless you.
Thank you. There's a person here. He stole their money.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna jump off a building. I might survive.
It's a Lego. We'll just jump over. No, I can't even ride the bike. Damn!
Oh, yeah. I hate nature. Industrialization was right.
Someone needs to find these guys a dog to pet. You ever seen someone look angry while petting a dog?
Yes.
I'm always angry when I pet my dog.
You just pet your dog angrily about it?
I'm like, grr.
Yeah. I think my dog's the one that's angry when I'm petting him. Okay, how do I do this?
Where
am I supposed to go?
Super supporter.
I still have to like write stuff in this game.
Jesus Christ.
Hell yeah! Speed run, pro!
Speed run!
And you've done it again! Take that, you good for nothing street performers!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good for nothing street performers.
Hell yeah. Also actual terrorists, but never mind that.
Kid, we don't talk about that.
Good for nothing street performance.
How... Where are we supposed to go here? I'm just going round and around.
Where's Jacket? Goddamn. How do I hold X?
I'm making an ice cream stand.
I keep forgetting that holding X does this. It's like when it tells me to hold X, I'm like, ooh, that sounds fun. I'll do it.
You have committed your last crime. For where Gazer Beam goes, justice is never far behind.
Oh no.
Oh, we need like a bomb dude. I don't know what that means.
A bomb dude?
Yeah, it says we need a bomb dude. Or either that or the bomb isn't there. God damn, that was freaking violent. How do we do this?
How are you there?
I just followed the sign.
I don't even know how to get in.
Huh? There's a door.
Where?
Right there. Just jump over the police sign.
Oh, it's right here.
I feel like you want to follow laws way too much.
I just couldn't find it. I found it before.
I'm a boomer that doesn't abide by the laws. I'm vigilante justice. Encased in barf.
I just exploded a bomb.
Hell yeah.
that is fire me. That is fire.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Hell yeah.
Can't blow us up with this. That? Does that work? I don't know. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna go complete this one. Just follow the right side, dude. You'll get to the exit soon.
I'm just here collecting.
Hell yeah! Speedrun!
Speedrun! I did nothing. I did one.
Money! That's all we're here for. New objective, defeat the mind flayer.
They broke out like it wasn't even there.
Wow.
I don't even know where.
Can I do the hold X thing? It's so fun. I can't, okay. I'm just gonna beat you up then. Oh, I can! Yes! Hold on. Let me get to the center.
Hell yeah!
Taste! Don't taste it. Don't open your mouth.
I did nothing. I was just trying to find where you were. Work on my bonsai.
Stay safe. Oh, is this the groundskeeper? I think I just destroyed his farm. Is that the farm guy or...
Well, Rip?
That's kind of awkward. Yeah. I don't think he's the farmer. He's just the groundskeeper. I'll destroy your wood barrel.
I'm gonna be someone now.
There you go. But... I'll ruin his life. Any day of the week, sir.
Who should I be?
Nope. Caramel's going crazy. The only character I'll be is Reflux. Let's fucking go. Run over the civilians. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Whee! Oh yeah, boomers. I don't understand technology these days. Are you kidding me? I only know my newspaper. And running over civilians. Of course. That's it.
Ah, oh, damn. I almost hit that civilian.
Okay, run him over and then talk to him. There you go. So how is this happening? I'm a boomer who never got my driver's license.
Even Charlie saw it, didn't he, Charlie? We're all trapped.
Where is he? Over there. I just really want to talk to him while he does that. Oh, there's a little. Hey! Hitting the belly
with a wet shovel. I gotta get home. It's not safe out here for little Charlie. So many mimes walking, invisible dogs. It freaks him out. I've seen loads of people trapped.
Oh, Padalia. Mass genocide, weird champ. Sorry, one wrong emo. Okay, champ. You're right.
You're so right.
Mission on a flame. Okay. Protect the dog!
Bella, what are you... Who's she eating? Oh,
what,
you're...
What is he on the...
Save the trapped civilians? I thought my dog was eating, like, plastic or something. Oh. It's just a treat. I'm really scared for a second.
Old Reflux is here to
Excuse
save
me,
you.
Excuse me, ma'am.
I'll barf on you if that makes it better. The mimes, they're here.
It just be happening, dude.
The mimes. Go find your own. They could just go, like, be a mime and do the job instead of, like, doing this. But no. I'll beat you up, too, if you want. God damn it, they're invincible. No statues, no statues. Hell yeah! Only statues of Reflux around here. How am I supposed to...
Oh, I think...
I don't want to be frozen. Someone. You do that. I want to be Reflux, my favorite character.
Can we be the brain freezer mom?
Yeah, do it.
that's a really long
name. You can... The goon! You're a goon now.
The goon!
The goons. Well, I thought you were a bad guy, but it turns out you just... Well. You're becoming a better person.
You need
to see yourself die hero, or live long enough to become a brain freezer monster goon.
Why is this so hard to do?
Why is she scared? Just go away, it's raining. Just run. Other way. There's no fire around here. Okay, don't look at that. There's no fire around here.
There's no fire around here. I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
Sorry.
Ow. That kind of hurt.
Yeah, it's stomach acid, I think.
Let me just, hold on. Let me just get that moolah.
Why is she still clapping? She has no sense of personal hygiene, huh? It's been like 30 seconds. I feel like her reaction time is just a bit slow. Why is that citizen floating? How? You see that?
Where? they have the superhero gene in them too.
Oh, another statue. Hell yeah. No statues around here.
I'm not even from
I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, run away. You're nothing against my stomach acid. Hell yeah. Oh, a slide.
Alright, sick.
This is a scam. No fun. No fun. If I can't
all
have fun, no
fun.
One can. Hell yeah.
All
destroy
the fun.
The park.
All the fun. I don't know what you're talking
about. Destroy the park.
Ah! Not what I wanted to do. I'll get to you later. No, I said later. There's a dumpster fire!
Hell yeah.
Alright, now I'll get.
We got 3 million coins. When is enough enough?
Do we have an engineer?
I don't know. Everyone in this game seems to be an engineer. Did you think Violet built that freaking drone?
No, but we need a certified engineer.
I got it. Why are the bombs disappearing? Who is this?
They're dead.
What? Am I not hold U? I don't have a U button. I'm playing on controller. What do you mean? What do you mean?
What?
Reflex isn't smart enough? Are you kidding me? This isn't. Can someone retcon the series? I hate this so much.
Bruh.
Reflex is smart.
Yeah.
He just doesn't know it yet.
Smart.
God damn it. Okay, fine. Who the heck is smart around here?
Who the heck is smart around
here? You. You smart? Oh, you are smart. God damn it, dude. He's a freaking boomer, he should know stuff. What? Raging fires require water towers. I don't care. That's not my problem. I don't even know what I'm solving this for.
I just hit him into-
Money! Now I know. I'm solving this for money. Oh, and a cutscene. Awesome.
Oh.
Oh, it's the window cleaner.
Money and like, a cut.
Complaining about vertigo or something.
Package, dude.
Oh, never mind. He's not here. What? Okay. Back to Reflux. Where he at?
Hell yeah. Moolah.
Yeah.
Let's fucking go.
You're like putting out fires and I'm just barking.
I know, I'm here actually doing the mission.
Money! Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. How do I get up? Probably a character who can fly, right?
Yeah, who can fly?
How do I get up? I'm so confused. Have I been here before? Oh, do you guys play Terraria? I have Terraria, but I don't think Melon does.
I don't play.
I don't play it much. I got it when I was little.
It's just like Minecraft, but not blocky. And
why does everyone say
natural?
Well, no, there's like different. Like Minecraft is like crafting items, and like Terraria is more like finding items. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Water tower. What do I do?
I just don't know how to play Terraria.
What does this mean?
Whenever I play, I need to break it for fire.
Bulldozer.
Yeah, you need a.
Just here to help.
Yeah. Just break it.
I'm good at this game.
Whenever I play, I just like play it with like. My family members, and then they do the work for me, and I'm just around catching squirrels and rabbits and stuff, and putting them in the freaking terrariums. Why am I here? I'm up on the roof.
You did nothing.
What?
news
update. No, I think actually that makes sense. I didn't do anything for the first mission. I mean, what? English? What's that?
Why is she joking about this? It's a freaking bomb threat.
Dude, that eraser is huge.
Not just the eraser, the pencil is huge. What do you mean? I destroyed the park. You can't. You can jog in there, but you can't play in there anymore. I destroyed everything in there. Wait, oh, senior okay, citizens arrest.
I have like 15 minutes left.
Yeah.
I want to show you where the chirp thing.
Oh. Yes. Thank you.
Oh, we got the terrorists.
Yeah, terrorists. That's great. That's awesome. I do like that. I can't wait to play as a mime. What? Where's that? I don't care about new crimes. I want to build that. What is that?
I want to go to the dock.
What the heck?
Jesus Christ.
I just want to build this. What?
That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant to do.
I just burped out more vomit. This is the best character ever.
Wait, who was I before?
You were the guy, the freaking ice cream guy. The goon.
I'm gonna be Jack Jack now.
Okay. So the oldest guy and the youngest guy. That's awesome. God, what? What the heck? Not fair.
What? Scam! We're so good at this game. Alright, what is this?
What? Did we just build like a witch hut? Huh? Why is she here?
Oh! Yeah,
why is she here? This is the Incredibles! What? Huh?
Wait, I wanna use-
What? I can't wait to play as Wally in Lego the Incredibles.
Wait, hold on, I wanna-
Where is she? There she is.
I am Merida, firstborn descendant of Clan Dunbroch.
Wait, Merida? Who are you? Merida, what the heck? Why are you here?
Boom.
It's me, Merida.
I am so good at this game.
How do you- oh. That's cool. I do like the bow. Beat you up, Merida.
Ow!
Sorry, I don't do melee, so I just shoot the bow up real close. Oh, never mind, I do melee, I lied. Beat you up, Merida. Hell yeah.
Oh, I'm wow, the superior okay. Merida.
Let's fucking go. Why does this exist? You, citizen, die. What, I can't aim? What? Oh, I can. Okay. Better run.
Alright,
Merida is coming.
Merida's boring.
What? Bad aim, bad aim. You guys, like, do a head. I thought you were like a freaking marksman, right? Why are you.
I'm gonna go to the dock.
Is she not dead yet? It's a freaking arrow. How?
Wait, follow this.
This is a freaking specimen. Okay. Die.
Can Jack-Jack drive?
Oh, it's a thief. Probably, yeah.
He's faster. Jack-Jack on fire faster. Super strong Jack-Jack faster.
What the heck? No.
Well, here's a car. Jack-Jack can't drive!
Why do you- Why? Why the heck does it not hit? What? I got a freaking double shot.
Oh, what? I'm going the wrong way. Jack, yeah. You are so slow.
Kill him. Finish him.
Alright, it's time for the fastest person on the planet. Dory.
Hey, nice outfit.
It's gone.
You.
Can't run away from Nero. Why'd you come back? I was beating you up. What the heck is she doing? She's like glitching. Oh my god.
She's just very glitchy right now. Where's the dog?
Get over here. Oh my god. God, she's actually glitching. I can't deal with this. I'm out. Sorry guys, I can't make it over to the coffee day. I got a lag. Imagine lagging in real life.
That would be unfortunate.
I think that's what my brain does sometimes. Urban downtown. Okay. Oh, are there people in here? Oh, never mind. Sorry.
Why is it telling me to go all around and then back here?
I think that's the new crime wave thing. Loans! Oh, money. I do like that. Hold on. Why is this guy here?
That's like saying Kanye West should be.
Elastigirl can stretch, therefore she would be a good president. Caught in the act. I don't care.
God, these guys are so slow.
Alright, you want to go show me where Chirp is, please?
I need it. Hold on, I need to see what's under the sea, alright?
Alright.
Wait, I went the wrong.
I still don't get why Merida's here, honestly.
Where am I going?
It's like a character from every single movie gonna be in here. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to get to that first place where we couldn't go.
Oh, underwater. Couldn't Dory do that?
There's like a thing.
Yeah.
And we didn't know how to spawn. Go underwater.
Oh yeah. I still don't know how to go underwater, honestly.
Yeah, we use Violet.
Oh yeah. So we did it then, right?
No.
How did we?
That's why I'm going back.
Oh, okay. Well, you do that, I'm gonna beat up the civilians.
I don't know where it is.
Hey, congratulations on being legal now,
Super. Yeah, we're legal now. That's great. That's awesome. You won't regret that a bit. They just don't care. How? You. What if
here?
Yeah, they just don't care my freaking. What the heck? This isn't fair. You. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's another race.
I'm actually so.
Oh, can I just do it as Dash? Hold on. What has Dash put you?
Oh, the waterfront.
Go. Oh, I can't control it. Wait, hold on. Huh? Wait, yeah. Oh. Go. Jesus Christ. What the heck?
Every time
I didn't get the friggin' brick there! No. Oh. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna chill here.
I have found it!
Oh, nice. That's it. That's it? Are you kidding me? That was it?
I'm so disappointed.
I thought there was something down there to collect.
Yeah, there's a red brick, but I don't know how to get it.
Ah, well, that sucks. Oh, we have 5 minutes left.
Okay, yeah, I'll show you where.
Okay. Please. Alright. It's Minecraft time. I'm not gonna change the category, I'm too lazy to.
I need to open Minecraft again. I don't know.
Oh, why is it only 15? Oh, ew, yuck. Okay. No, wait, I don't want it to be 4.15. Gonna mess up all my settings. Wait, hold on, stop. Stop it. Stop. No, close it. No. Close it. Stop it. Yeah, close the program. Yes. Don't report the problem to Microsoft. It's my fault. Okay, I'm gonna use Bad Lion because I already have 1.8.9 set up on there. I just want the chirp disk. Is it in the general store?
What?
I just thought. This is like so many item frames in there.
Oh my god! Queen Melon is still playing Skywatch! She's like us.
Like also now. 24 hour grind. Alright, hold on, let me launch. Client is already open. Okay. Oh, there it is. Alright. Game capture. Let's see. Which one? Why are there two Minecraft clients? What? I guess it's this one. Is this one? Am I right? Hello? Oh god, everything is- oh god!
If you don't do this quick enough- why'd you set fire to our mine?
Huh? Cause I wanted the disc. Why did it shut down? Why?
Well, I guess you're not getting the disc.
What the heck?
Oh, that sucks, dude.
What?
That sucks.
No! That's, I want the disc. Give me the disc.
That sucks, dude.
No. I'm opening it back up. It's alright. We got this. It's a black screen. Not responding. That doesn't bode well. Oh! Is it working? Going crazy. Hello? There it is.
Well, I guess you're just not getting the disc.
No! I'm coming in. It's logging in. Downloading terrain. I'm in. Come on.
You are in indeed.
Me in. Where? Where is it?
Someone outbid us on what? The chirp thing.
No, it's fine. If I get this one, I don't need it. Where is it? Please.
Alright, where do you think it is?
I mean, I was guessing a tree, but I went up there and it was nothing. And I guess the enchanting room, because you said that we hate this spot now, and that we used to use it. And then,
Yeah, it's near there, yeah.
Okay. I didn't look around much, I just went on the roof and went inside. Is it inside or outside?
Outside.
Okay. So it's just in the terrain or something?
Maybe.
What? I don't have to dig for this, right?
Yeah, you do. What?
Okay.
Look, I got 1 minute left.
What the heck? Oh, I see where you... Where is it? Okay, I'm inside the freaking terrain. Where is it? Is it in here?
Somewhere in here.
Or
maybe it's not.
Well, you got freaking 1 minute left, so you better tell.
Alright, it's underneath.
What?
Underneath, you know? Under.
Oh.
Not here.
That's the void.
Yep.
Which, underneath anywhere, right? What? God damn it, it's 12! No! Wait, okay, hold on. I need to find it. Wait, I got a better idea, hold on. Oh, there it is. Ah. Hello. Why is it so slow? Okay. Yeah! Hell yeah! Okay. Cool. Got it. There it is. Alright. And then I'll just put it back the way it was. Awesome! Hell yeah. That was such a bad spot. How was I supposed to find that? Okay, I'm glad I had magical mushroom soup. I have one dirt. Okay, nice. And I'll just... Okay. I'm going to set fire to it. Hold on. I hate this. I just want to chirp, man. Okay, what the heck? I can't set fire to it? Hold on. There you go. What? Yeah, there you go. There you go. Now there's just a constant fire sound. Alright. Now that's cool. I'm gonna put this in my ender chest so that she can never get it back. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna switch to the ending screen. Alright, thanks for watching. I actually didn't expect to finish the story. I didn't know it was that short, but I mean, it was cool. I don't know if we're gonna play again to, like, complete more stuff, but I think there's more stuff. But, anyways. Thanks for watching. Next stream is gonna be... Hold on. It's Saturday.